Just as the bones, flesh, intestines, and blood vessels are enclosed in a skin that makes the sight of man endurable, so the agitations and passions of the soul are enveloped in vanity. It is the skin of the soul.